It's been 1 week since the plastic bag ban went into effect on Oahu, and not everyone's happy with the results. One environmental group says it found a lot of trash on the beach after the 4th of July holiday weekend. They say the ban is not working because there are exemptions in the law, including allowing businesses to still use plastic bags that are thick and reusable.
We knew how old those bags were because nobody had the bags before July the 1st, right? Because it was a brand new ban.
I'm really glad to hear that we're not going to be using plastic bags as much, but it's still a long way to go, and we got a lot of work to do.
Under the ban, plastic bags are allowed to package fruits and vegetables and to carry out food from restaurants.